All right, Trevor, we're fishing Tampa Bay. What is it?
Catfish, I think.
Saltwater. Let's get that pole. See if we can get it.
See that? Nice.
It's on the ground, dude. That's Trevor, my dog bait probe.
It does not want to give up.
It's fighting hard. We caught it way out there, too. All right, see ya.
All right, I just caught this weird, it's like some lizard. Ah, dang. I don't want to touch it. It has really sharp teeth and, you know, salt water. I'm not really used to it. I don't want to have some, like, poisonous things. But you can see, look at, I don't know if I can see it, but those teeth in there, this thing's crazy. All right, see ya. All right, just got baby catfish. First cast right after that lizard thing. All right. Looks like a little channel even with salt water. All right, see ya.
Go. Good one?
Oh, little catfish.
Nice. What'd you catch it on?
Shrimp.
Right, we're fishing Tampa Bay. Nice here. Go. Trevor, he just hooked up. I think it's a catfish.
Oh, maybe.
What is it?
It's a baby catfish.
Oh, it's something like croaker fish. Get it up.
Different type of fish this time, baby.
I don't know what this is. It looks like surf perch, but I don't know if they're surf perch on this side of the country, but some kind of like a little croaker perch thing. Right, shift.
Catfish, I think.
Catfish. Yeah, it's catfish. One shrimp. God, these things are just... They're like the same size. Look a lot the same as a channel cat. But I mean, they fight twice as hard. Look at how small this thing is. It's geez. Alright, well... See ya.
First time we did it, I was scared to death. She snuck out in that cotton dress. Jumped on in and we drove to the lake. Put her hand on my knee and said, I can't wait. I had everything we needed in the bed of my truck. Turns out my baby loves to fish. She wants to do it all the time. Early in the morning, in the middle of the night. She's hooked and now she can't get enough. Man, that girl sure loves to fish. Now after that, that's all she wanted to do. That was okay, cause I did too. She always wants to go down by the dam. And I love how she looks with that rod in her hand. If they ain't biting, she don't give up. Turns out my baby loves to fish.